The 27th question, BM bisects angle B, AN bisects angle A of parallelogram ABCD. Prove that ABNM is a rhombus. Herein the hint has been given. It has been worked out for you in the textbook in the hint section, stating that this would have a sufficient proof stating that AB equals AM and BN are equal. But as you can see, if only adjacent sides are equal and all these opposite sides are equal, that does not suffice to state that it is a rhombus, because it can also be a square, but for to establish that it is a rhombus, we have to prove that the diagonals bisect each other perpendicularly, and for that we have to take the congruency of these two triangles and use the existing data to arrive at 90 degrees for each of the intersection. By first arriving at congruency between these two diagonals, and then finally, since this is the case, it means that the diagonals are being bisected, and also from the congruency another thing is established, that these two being equal, it comes out to be AOM becomes 90 degrees and hence they bisect at right angles. This is the final proof to clinchingly say that it is a rhombus.